Guys, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Mordor Shadow of War, or Middle-earth, my bad. Today we are in Sirgos, and we are going to take over a fort. So let's go and do it. We don't know who this captain is, but we gonna kill him. If he's over level 40, I definitely... Okay, what is that? Aerial kills? Oh. One. Two. Not what I wanted. I need to get up higher. And there we go, I got all three of them. There we go, okay. You were not gonna raise the alarm, douchebag. And let's find out what he is. Well, he's terrified of Mongol fries. He's clumsy, soft-headed, and he has a fear of execution. What does he hate? Enraged by ghouls. All right. So now all I need to do is kill off his friends, right? I can do that any way I want. Oh yeah. Yeah. Well, Horaza the Dreamer has arrived. Horaza. Yeah, I'm gonna do it anyways. I'm gonna take care of this. Mystic trap. And there we go. He's only level 22.
I see the living and the dead. I see my vat keeper, but he's naked. My dreams told me of this meeting, of your death, of my triumph.
Uh, That was super simply easy. Just recruit it. I want you Can I not make I just make me might make my bodyguard. And gain 4 levels. And that area is gone. Oh. Many Gondorians died during the fall of Minith Ithril, but some became prisoners of Sauron's forces. Let the fate of Idril and Bannor. Learn the fate of Idril and Bannor. Let's go.
The remaining Gondorians must escape Mordor.
And they will, with our help.
What are the bonus missions? Don't do that! No!
You survived. How did you find me?
Oh, it was easy. I just followed the trail of dead orcs.
I have been killing a lot of orcs.
Did she escape Minasith?
We were ambushed. I lost her. Many of our brothers were captured. Some remained in hiding. Sauron's armies continued to hunt us.
Idril is resourceful, but no one survives in Mordor for long.
We have a way out. I just need to find her, and whoever's left.
Then we must find them all.
Let go.
Some of our soldiers were sighted.
All right, rescue the Gondorians. Do I have any?
We must be careful.
I thought you were done for. My family thanks you, Ranger.
You know, I'm just going to kill you. Kill him? No. Whoops. Can I heal you? Sorry. Wow, I'm being really sloppy. Ah! Sure, Dad. Okay, now I just gotta reach the cave. Cool. Is this gonna be like our base? Our barracks?
I might need a moment. You cannot delay. When you find your drone, escape to the west. A second chance in life. I've already lived two lives. I was born somewhere near Umbra. Herodrine. It is a long way from Ilacithia. My order sent me to Gondor as a guarantee of peace. But the Herodrine had other enemies. I was to return. By the time I was 10, we lost contact. I lived a good life in Minas Ithil. I was respected. Happy. And then it fell. So now you commence your third life. The only life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first. And that we will.
Okay, I reached the cave. Now what?
Managed to free many of your brothers.
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
I missed one. Yeah, I bet you guys did.
These orcs will sound now.
I'm literally a one-man army here, okay? Jesus, criminy.
Please. Finally, I've been tied to this post for 2 days. Thank you, Ranger.
Trying to set him on fire. I need you to, like, just give me it. And goodbye. No, I just wanted your health, homie. That's all. Lorm Cannibal. Let's rescue the final Gondorian, then. Oh, you're just doing... Oh, that's you. Okay.
Captain Barrow.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pit. We were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. And dead hope. We will find her.
Yeah. What is that over there? Okay, that'll have to be saved for another time. Is that another Gondorian mission? Yeah, it is. Okay. Well, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode right here. Thank you guys for hanging out again. If you guys would be so kind as to subscribe and hit that bell notification so you don't ever miss an upload. I upload multiple times a day. Sometimes two, sometimes three. I might even push it to four. But without further ado, guys, thank you so much. This is Frederick Gaming, signing out.